Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another session of The Sims 4. Okay, so last time we were working on career stuff, I took a little break in between sessions because I have a headache today, which is weird. It hurts. It sucks. It doesn't bother me too much when I'm recording. It's just just trying to. It's harder to focus on the game and feel like I know what I'm doing. So, I finally got my promotion last time. So great, awesome. Who's next though? Isaac's still far from it. Katie's the next one. Yeah, definitely. She's in the excellent range. She has everything else done. She just works in the next 20 hours, though, so gotta keep her up there in the next 20 hours. So she's sleeping right now, just taking a quick little nappy. Let's see. Let's get her up so she can make something. So let's do have dinner, garden salad. She always wants to get on the damn computer right away. Like, come on, focus on your goals. Chop, chop, chop.
Soybean.
What day are we on? 6 of 14 in the winter. Ugh. When is it gonna get warm? Thermit is eating a little salad. Level up in writing skill. That one's easy. What about this one? Prepare spaghetti. We can save that one for later, too. She's really good at making spaghetti. She does it all the time. Like, we always have spaghetti on hand in the house. Okay, and then social is next for her. So social. Let's see. Socialize chat. Isaac, what are you doing? What is this? Combating a cold from home remedy hydration. Can you unload the laundry and move it to the dryer, please? Thanks. And clean the lint drain dry. I'm getting real good at that. Search for vampire sh information on computer. Send a happy text. Secure vote. That's the one we need to get. All right. Fun, hunger, and energy. So hunger. Have dinner. Fish and chips. I'm still sleeping. Oh, apparently shift makes the camera go faster. I did not know that. Now I know. The more you know. Ooh, boy, you're making a mess. That's what you're doing. How did it just turn from that mush into. Okay. Never mind. I won't even ask. It's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. What's this? Hungry. He's hungry. This boy never goes hungry. He's always snacking. Heavy boy. Look at that fish. It's prepared well. After that, do some fun. And then go to bed. Wait, what? Play what game? What? That's a new game. Density effect. What? Is this supposed to be Mass Effect? Uh-oh, that's gonna go down. Does that mean he's gonna be all like, blah? All sickies? No. I guess he finished off his cold. Nice. Katie's chit-chatting. Focus on hygiene next for her. Take a brisk shower. And then after that, use the potty, because I guess I did that backwards in reverse. Sorry. Is this dried? Dry. And she needs to sleep the rest of the way. She only slept a little bit. Isaac, what are you doing? Energy is low. Well then. Yeah, that's definitely Mass Effect. Go to bed. Staying up all night playing video games. Who the hell do you think you are, Isaac? Okay. What's this one? Build a snow pal. Try to calm himself down a mirror. Calm himself down a mirror. reached parenting level one. It can now encourage kids' behavior and influence kids to clean. Can now reprimand bad behavior by asking the child not to do the action or simply yelling at the child to stop. I wouldn't yell. I'd just reprimand. Be like, can you like please do that so we can get things done? Because I mean, I already have practice. You know, my roommates are children, not the parent. And that includes my husband. Little frickin' baby. Fun and hunger. Where am I at? Oh. Am I playing games? No, I'm just browsing the web. Win a game of chess. Can you actually... Hold on. Oh, I need to wait for the results of my previous investment. Okay. Can we research some then? I'm researching pretty fast. I'm already at like, what, 25%? Almost at 50. That doesn't look like researching stocks. Hello? Looks like you're on someone's MySpace page. Ew, it does look like MySpace. Ew. That's Google, definitely. Sims Google. Looking at houses. Why? Yeah, my performance is low. Like, what? How do I get a promotion? I'm already there. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. You know, a good thing I should try is to finally get this goal out of the way is take a vacation day. Because I have 4 skill points I need to, like, raise. So, like, wow. We're definitely going to do that the next time we have work. We're just going to take a vacation day. Cool. Finish researching. Yes. Sit down.
Ooh. Infa. Boy. Skill, months. Nef.
Did I win a game of chess against myself? I don't know. Here comes Katie. Alright, we need to worry about her because she works today at like, what time? 8 hours. I won.
Shippy! Ebonor!
Make it! Why did you throw it on the floor? Nice. We'll eat it. These guys have just become decorations, huh? Yeah. Let's see if she can chat with somebody. Nah, let's see. Isaac's awake now. No. No! Damn it. Can you just do the laundry? Yes. What is this? Donate to a charity. Okay, fine. We have enough money, we can do it. Just like $10. See, at 34k, that's when I don't feel bad.
Flyma! Flyma!
Oh,
What did I make? Macaroni and cheese.
Meshka.
That's a noise. Yan who borps. Frispa carif. Possum. Sawada nulo.
Parfase schwoz. Teeps parfase horib. Lovo har grip. Gergadon. And frobby seer. Let me the new. It's a wassail. Poor Jack of Baspa. Woot. Simola.
Big game. Shut up! Stupid ass neighbor can't keep their car off. Like, shut up. What are you doing? Can he do donations on his phone?
Whoa! Yabblehorn! Huh?
I don't think he can. What events are coming up? Winterfest, aka Christmas, and then New Year's Eve. Oh, and then we start the cycle again with Love Day. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. One of these off days, we need to take him down to like the plaza and like talk to people and chit chat.
I'm afraid.
What's up? Yeah. Dwee.
Boy,
In a bush.
Okay, Katie works in 1 hour. She ready to work though, that's the thing. No, she's not. Use the bathroom really quick.
Melgory Barbamul.
Oh, never mind. Send her to work. She's gonna work hard. I mean, it's only like, what, 8 hours for her? 7 hours. Not that bad.
Ooh, she.
Well, I guess we can make Isaac do some things now. Donate $10 to Toys for Elders. Okay. Not the biggest donation, every simoleon is appreciated. Like, yeah, come on, get over yourself. At least you got something. A homeless man would be way more grateful for $10. Come on. Love, Lorne, whatever. Come on, Tubby Boy. We're going down to the plaza. We're chit-chatting some people up. Friendly introduction. Cheerful introduction. Oh, she's sad. Why? Talking to some sad chick.
Benja.
Ugh, Bruce. Chori, Varp, Moochie.
Pepisom, Zer. Nerkska, Shirarg.
Munchie, eh?
Yeah. Dying.
Haven't he been Nikos?
I got her happy again.